touch is fundamental to the human experience. Whether we're learning tasks, designing products, or interacting with machinery. HaptX Gloves DK2 is the first product available that can recreate touch in a meaningful way. When you look at an image on a monitor, what you see is nothing more than individual pixels, points of light. But when you pack them together densely enough and change their colors quickly enough, you can recreate anything the eye can see. There's never been a product that can recreate touch in this same way, that can realistically simulate all the key aspects of real-world touch, including tactile, vibration, and force feedback. That's what we've built at HaptX. Through the power of microfluidics, it's now possible to feel anything you can imagine.
HaptX Gloves DK2 is the world's only device with true contact haptics. Each glove features 133 tactile actuators as well as exotendons that apply up to 40 pounds of dynamic force feedback to the muscles, tissues, and joints of your hand. This lets you feel the texture, pressure, and movement of virtual objects, from a light brush to a firm press, and everything in between. Unlike other haptic devices that are limited to symbolic feedback, HaptX gloves physically displace your skin the same way a real object would. HaptX represents a paradigm shift in the way we interact with virtual objects, with profound implications for a range of practical applications.
Could you walk me through the updates on the new design?
Yeah, I could, but you know what? It'd actually be easier if I show you.
Okay, yeah.
For manufacturing, designers and engineers can collaborate remotely and create new products without the need for expensive physical prototypes. People in training can build real muscle memory and master critical skills while performing virtual tasks in a safe environment.
Right now, go ahead and get a feel for it in your hands. Inject the probe into the knee. How does that feel?
It feels real.
When it comes to robotics, it means the ability to control robot hands with your own hands, whether the robot is across the room or across the world. The result is a fully immersive multi-sensory experience that transports users to another location in real time.
We wanted to make these gloves as easy to develop with as possible, so you can create new haptic content or make your existing VR experiences touchable with HaptX gloves. So we've created a library of haptic templates and an SDK with plugins for Unity and Unreal Engine, which make it easy to get your application up and running. If you're conducting advanced research and development, our low-level API supports open-source platforms like ROS.
Think for a second about just how far visual technology has come. From screens with just a few dozen pixels, to now ultra-high-definition hyper-realistic displays, and consider what that transformation has meant for our daily lives. That same type of revolution for interactive haptic technology is not only coming, it's already here. Experience it with HaptX Gloves DK2.